Matapos ang mahigit 2 taon, nagbabalik sinihan ang Star Cinema. Buena manong handog ang An Inconvenient Love na pinagbibidahan ni Donnie Pangilinan at Belle Mariano. At live sa premiere night sa Mandaluyong, nagpapatrol si MJ Felipe. MJ, matagal-tagal din tayong hindi nakakapag-live report sa premiere night. Kamusta ang mood ng stars at ng fans dyan?
Gretchen, na-miss namin to, no? Yung napakaraming tao sa isang premiere night. At ngayon nga, nagbabalik tayo with An Inconvenient Love. Kasama na natin Donnie, Belle, and Derek Peterson. Hello! Congratulations. Donnie, February 11, 2020, we were here. James, Pat, and Dave. Nung time na yon, third wheel ka. But now we're back and you're now the lead star. Anong masasabi mo rito?
Grabe, MJ. It feels surreal talaga. Wala akong masabi. The fact that we are back in cinemas at kasama namin yung mga mahal naming supporters na nandito ngayon. And at that time, we didn't know it was gonna hit us. The pandemic, the franchise, everything.
Right.
It was before that. And now, we're slowly coming back. We're out in cinemas and we're just so happy to be back. That's all I can say. Mixed emotions talaga.
I know. Belle, ikaw naman, I'm so happy for you. How does it feel living your dream of becoming a really full-fledged movie star?
Grabe naman! Wow! You know, ever since I was around 5, I've been wanting this. And finally, I'm able to walk a red carpet and represent, you know, the movie, An Inconvenient Love. Super nakakatuwa, syempre. And I'm so grateful. I really am.
Direk, we're hungry for the tea. Spill the tea. Ano bang mga nakakakilig na off-cam moments itong dalawa?
Off-cam moments? Hindi na naman. Kunyari may rain scene, tapos sa eksena, pero naglalaro pa rin sila sa ulan. So para eksena pa din.
Palabas na po ang Inconvenient Love starting tomorrow in over 175 cinemas nationwide. At bukod dyan, mayroon din kayong international screening, Singapore, yes. Middle East, at iba pang lugar. Mm-hmm. Kaya kita-kitas po tayo lahat. Congratulations, you
Thank
guys.
Thank you so much, MJ.
At bukas, ikot kayo sa mga block screenings, tama?
Yes.
Alright.
We're also going to Singapore and Dubai, by the way.
Yes. That's right.
Congrats, Donnie, Belle, Derek. Congratulations sa inyong lahat.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We love you guys. We'll see you in cinemas tomorrow. Maraming salamat.
God kayo.
At yan ang latest mula dito. Balik sa'yo, Gretchen.
Congratulations, Don Bell, Star Cinema, at sa lahat ng bumubuo ng An Inconvenient Love. Maraming salamat, MJ Felipe.